Book Bandit Podcast. There's a new champion out here, and his name is Izzy. You know what I mean?
Izzy. Now,
I can't really say his last name right, so I'm not going to try. You know what I mean? But we're going to just say Izzy. And Izzy and had his back and forth fights with a Brazilian fighter named Alex Pereira. Right. I can't really pronounce his name either. And basically, in one of their fights, because this, I think, is his first, this is first time beating Alex. Izzy first time beating Alex. Izzy the champion and all that. But when Alex beat him in Brazil, knocked him out, the little son came in and did like some play dead, like taunting Izzy. Now y'all say, yo, little kid taunting, he just dead, blah, blah, blah. Somebody must have told him that he a kid, he shouldn't know. Whatever you call it, the little shit taunted him. You know what I mean?
Right.
So this last fight with Izzy, you know what I'm saying? He basically knocked out Alex, you know what I'm saying? Went over to the side of the ring, found the little kid that played dead the couple years ago when he was in there, pointed at him, and then fell out. Like, the young boy started bawling out crying.
Basically did to him what he did. He got his fucking play dead back. You know what I mean? So
he knocked out his pop, then played dead on his ass.
Yeah, he showed you what he did to his pop. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I ain't mad at him. Shit. Cry, little nigga. You know what I mean? Facts. That's what the fuck you get. You shouldn't have been talking shit. You can't be talking shit. And,
Where's the line, though? I ain't going to hold you. Where's the line when it comes down to a kid? Because, like you said, I think you said before, the kid shouldn't even been in the ring.
Yeah, fuck that, nigga. And if you old enough to fucking taunt, then you old enough to get taunted back. If you old enough to talk shit, you old enough for somebody to talk shit.
You old enough to hit somebody, you old enough to get hit with
real shit. So don't think that it's a fucking game, nigga. Like, you're tripping. Like, but yeah, I ain't mad at him. Shit, I probably did the same shit.
Yeah, I would have did it too.
Especially after I got knocked out, young boy. Oh, yeah, all right, I got something for you. Rematch. Rematch. I got something for you. Fuck
he
that.
He went and found the young boy, pointed it. Hey, you.
I know he in here somewhere.
No, he probably seen him before because he already playing that shit out. Yep. I know for sure.
He's like, I'm going to knock this
thing out. Izzy is one of them. He one of them. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? If you never seen him fight, really, bro, watch him.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? If you never seen his shit, watch him, man. He thorough and he young. You know what I mean? He a champion already. Shout out to Izzy, man. Keep shout doing your him. Thing. You know what I mean? But that's definitely one of those things.
Oh. I never knew.
Oh. Yo, yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit Podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
Turn me up a little bit. Turn me up a little bit.